Yo, what's up? It's Scott. I'm on my way to Carissa Rae's house to meet up with Carissa and Jasmine Rafael. And then we're going to head to Six Flags Magic Mountain for our girl Monica Parales' movie premiere. They're premiering the School Girls movie that they just filmed pretty recently. I was at Six Flags for her last scene of the School Girls movie. And so it's pretty cool. We're going to be back there today to premiere it. And then after the movie, I think they're going to close down the whole park just for us. So it's going to be tight. What? Right? It's crazy. All right. Well, I'm almost at Christmas. So I'll keep you updated. Later. I don't know what it works, but I sound weird like a song. Beautiful girls all over the world. I could be wasted, but my time would be wasted. Got nothing on you.
How long did it take us?
It took us an hour and 45.
Is it?
Hello, it's too dark. Maybe this one's better.
Maybe that's better.
Hello. We're here outside. We have to pee.
And I'm hungry.
I'm hungry.
Yo! We just got in.
We're in, guys! We're in!
We just got in.
We just got in.
The whole walk.
It's a little cold out. But, you know.
Hey,
I
didn't either.
Oh, Scott. Kevin, what's up?
Hello.
No, they ran. They ran out of meal tickets. And what were we talking about in the whole line, Scott? Tell them. How hungry we're
so hungry.
We just finished watching it and it was dope.
Yeah, it was so cute. Oh my god. Yeah.
Oh.
You should.
Oh, we can't bring it?
They're not free.
Oh, okay. No problem.
Thank you very much.
Oh! Close to us.
What's up?
It's close to us.
Like whole,
I know. The whole Six Flags is close for us.
Yeah. Great night. Super fun.
It's over. Wow, there's light right now. It's like too bright. And we're going home.